What's poppin', guys? Back with another video. Here's Polly, and I'm sorry I made it 22 minutes. Probably gonna get restricted, and you guys won't be able to see it, so I'm sorry, you guys. If you can't see it, so if you can't see it because it gets restricted. By the way, here's Polly. I'm really sorry, I forgot I was recording for a sec. And then I remembered I was recording, so I looked over there and it was 22 minutes in, so. Let's get on with the video. There we go, I just paused it where we left off last time. So. I'm gonna go kill the Borgia captain. Look at him up about it. Mount.
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean that people will grant access to the state.
All right. We need to send a signal.
That was great. It'll be about like 5 seconds. I don't know, a long time to come at me. Borgia Tower. That, I thought that's somewhere over here. Yes, it's up here. Okay. Now. gonna be hard. You have to go up the building, up the building. Ignite, if you guys can't see it. It's like somewhere, if you would see, it's like somewhere up here. Like right up there. I'm watching Gary now. I don't know. It would be right somewhere right there.
If you can't see that, it says ignite. We don't know what the ignite means. It means we pretty much have to light this building on fire. That's pretty much right. I don't know why that's so important, but I guess we have to do it. And we're gonna have to climb down this whole building while it's smoking and stuff like that. So it's gonna be crazy. I've played a little bit of this before, so that person's gonna try to kill us while we're trying to come down. It was right over here, right over there. Well, that's at least what happened to me. Ooh. Last time I played, you had to run down the tower. It's not there anymore. Literally not there. It used to be right here. Get out!
You excel at opening wounds, Ezio. But can you also close them?
Also, I smell new yellow.
I intend to heal this sickness, but you need symptoms.
Stop sparring with me.
Fine. Let us talk openly then. Rodrigo Borgia's death would not have solved anything.
I am inclined to disagree.
Look at this city, the center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change things. We need to take away the source of their power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe.
Relying on the people, like building on the sand.
You are wrong. Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
You must be from your inner circle. Go, get back with your story. I will wait at the Capitolio. I am meeting the contact there.
I'm an assassin. Get down on the ground. Oh no. Oh no.
This is bad.
Okay guys, I'm gonna have to quit the video, so bye!